Well, it's a beautiful day today. Let's hope it stays like this. Glorious sunshine, a few wispy clouds around. I might even sit outside and drink my coffee this morning. So I mean, there's not many clouds, a little bit of a breeze. So let's hope it's a good day. Kenny's enjoying the sun. He'll lay there, he'll clean himself, he'll lay there and probably fall asleep. I'm not sure where Norman is at the moment, but at least we know where Kenny is, don't we? Yes.
Thank you.
Come on then. Yeah. 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 Come on. Come on. It's okay. Yeah. Yeah. Cybil. Okay, I just don't want you to get my fingers, that was all. Good girl. Come on then. Good girl, it's okay. Oh, silly girl, you didn't quite catch it, did you? There we go then. You don't want it then. So we have Cybil on the table, and then up on the fence back there, I think that's Barry. Do you want some more nuts? Let me go and get you some nuts then. Come on then, my baby girl. Here. Here. Yeah. There you go. Here we go. Do you want this? Okay. Come on. Good girl. This is like 5 minutes later. Kenny's laid out there, as you can see. And there he goes up. Oh, there he went up the back fence. Right, my lunch today is a chicken sandwich with a little bit of salt, and I'm having 2 hard boiled eggs, and I've got myself my 3rd cup of coffee of the day. So for starters tonight, we're having corn on the cob with lashings of, well, Carol's having butter, and I've got my Flora margarine, as I don't like butter. I'm really looking forward to this. And for my main course, I'm having a chicken and mushroom tikka with homemade poppadoms. Here's Norman laid at the top of the stairs, but Norman has, as I noticed a little while ago, been in my bed because I did not leave it like that at all, little monkey.